In this video, we are going to continue our project by explaining the softmax and cross entropy concept, which is important for model training. For model training, first we need to construct a model instance using the model class we defined before. Then we need to define a loss function. Here, we are using cross entropy as the loss function. That may sound intimidating at first, but don't worry about it. Let's decode how to calculate this cross-entropy loss step by step. After getting the linear weighted sum scores from the network, we need to feed it into a softmax function. Softmax function will normalize the input vector into the range from 0 to 1, which can be interpreted as probability. In this way, we can directly compare it to the one-hot encoded vector that corresponds to your labels using cross-entropy. This is the mass definition of cross-entropy. Notice that the log function can't take 0, however there's a lot of zeros in one-hot encoding, so that the probability in the log function must come from the output of the softmax function. You can be assured that mathematically softmax function will never produce 0. Now let's see why we want to optimize this cross-entropy loss. For this one-hot encoding vectors, where we have 1 when I equal to 3 and 0 for other classes, the cross-entropy function can be expanded where we only have one term left, where I equal to 3. All other terms disappeared because of Li equal to 0, so we only need to focus on one term on the model probability output, when I equal to 3. Now, if we want to minimize cross-entropy loss, we need to make log s term as small as possible. Looking at the log function plot here, s needs to be very close to 1 in order for log s to have a small value. In such a way, by optimizing cross-entropy loss, we can force the model to optimize its parameters to make the right prediction. So that's the reason why we use cross-entropy as loss function here. And in the next video, we are going to talk about how to use backpropagation to optimize model parameter with this loss function. Don't forget to subscribe to us and ring the notification bell and stay tuned.